Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the basketball retreat. I want to introduce you to very special guests. LeBron James, over here in this seat. Kobe and Paul George.
So you know, that Joseph kid, he is straight up whack.
Yeah, I see it's Joseph kid. He really thought he's gonna beat me. I'm too nice for him. He's like straight doodle.
Yo, this kid think that he was gonna beat me?
This kid, like, he was never gonna beat me. I'm too elite for this. I'm too nice. He's not elite enough.
All right, so I got the Joseph kid in my team, and I don't know why I'm training him. I don't see any potential. I think it's gonna turn into a disaster, actually. I don't want to say this, but it's true. Just to say that to a kid, like, oh no, you're just a bad. This kid's doing really bad, but he's just so motivated, so I decided to train him. And I see potential. It's coming. I see he's the flick in the wrist.
Someone needs to pray for this child.
We're going that direction.
Right.
All right, come on, Joseph! Come on, Joseph! Come on, Joseph!
So I see him standing at the entrance of Camp Hurlick. He just throws the ball from the entrance right into the net of the basketball court.
Rising up, now, you're right. You good?
Oh my God, I didn't even see this coming.
That kid really made that shot. I'm impressed.
I'm never playing this kid again.
I mean, if that isn't talent, I don't know. I mean, I've got to train him. I've got to go back.
Go to the NBA.